Here comes the very first customer of the day.
Damn it!
He had a shrill, irritating voice and thought that the height of wit was to stick his tongue out.
Yo, I think that's the best one. Thank you for coming to my TED Talk. To my TED Talk.
Where's my drink?
What drink?
My drink? My diet, Dr. Kelp? Don't tell me you forgot my drink!
But you didn't order any.
How am I supposed to eat this pizza without my drink? Didn't you ever once think of the customer? You call yourself a delivery boy? Well, I ain't buying!
Sponge? Sponge? It's okay. Sponge?
Another one? Look, I told your little friend I ain't paying for that!
Well, this one's on the...
I realize you love yourself more than you could ever love me. So go and tell your friends that I'm obsessive and crazy. That's fine, I'll tell mine you're gay.
We ordered the Among Us potion from the dark web, and supposedly when you drink this Among Us potion at 3 a.m., you turn into the imposter from Among Us.
Turkey Burkey, boil in trouble. I know a little stinker named Dumple.
No! 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 No!
The woman was too stunned to speak.
We all lost our virginity at age 12. Don't argue with me. Who the fuck is we? Bro, who is we? Cause I could've
Stop giving babies adult names. Did they come out of the womb when they were like 30? The answer's no. I don't want to hold Craig.
Who needs to go to sleep? Me?
Stupid fucking whore! So I'll just shut the fuck up! I'll just shut the fuck up for good now, huh? Yeah, you-
I am not throwing away my shot. Hey, yo, I'm just like my country. I'm young, scrappy, and hungry, and I'm not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot. I am not throwing away my shot.
Thank you for coming to my TED Talk, to my TED Talk.
Say she tryna have my baby, but plan B the only plan.
Well, you just my sneaker link,
I am?
So don't keep texting me.
Damn.
I'm not your bitch, stop checking me. You come last when he next to me. How does this?
I'll make a cup of coffee for your head. I'll get you up and going out of bed.
Turn it to this!
Cut my life into pieces. This is my last reason.
Here's the bill for the vet today. Not really sure how you're going to pay that one. You do actually live here rent-free. I do buy your groceries. So, you know, maybe get a job. Contribute to society a little bit. This is getting ridiculous, dude.
Turkey Burkey, boil in trouble. I know a little stinker named Dumple.
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe home where you can see every couple tries to stop.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas. Let your heart be light.
A magnificent pair of bananas.
Oh, great heavens!
Mr. Sandman, bring me a dream.
It's not the vibe. Stop!
Excuse me, ma'am. I'm John Quinones with the TV show What.
Oh man, who else remembers Tidepool? Okay, so what's he gonna play? The garlic. All right, so you gotta come in with the hammer. Well played.
Good morning, bestie westies. If it looks like I'm shaking, it's because I got called the F slur this morning. No, don't worry, not by anyone in particular, just Spotify Wrapped.
What I wish the government told me about before joining. Trigger warning irritable bowel syndrome. The Bigfoot titty nipple slide of eternal agony.
So here's my problem with today's generation. I wore that uniform in combat. Not the first one, the second one. I did it in hopes that the Taliban would think I was too adorable to shoot at. They still shot at me!
I went on a date last night and the conversation got so cringy.
Chill.
And here comes the very first customer of the day. Damn it!
Because this is a gorgeous ass black man. But we don't look nothing alike, bro.
If you was trying to make your case, you shouldn't have did this side by side, babe. That man is your tethered.